I've got the guard. Let me use your looking glass. Thank you.
Yeah, button up that collar. Suck in that gut. Tuck in them big black lips. Lighten your skin. Shrink up that nose.
I don't have to listen to this.
Where you going, boy?
Let me buy.
Let you buy? Let you buy. Let me tell you something, boy. You can march like the white man. You can talk like him. You can learn his songs. You can even wear his suits. But you ain't never gonna be nothing to him but an ugly-ass chimp in a blue suit. Oh, you don't like that, do you?
No.
Hmm? Well, what we gonna do about it? You want to fight me, boy? Huh? What you gonna do about it? You want to fight me, don't you? Don't you? Come on, Nick.
All right.
Hey, get your hands off me, Grave Digger.
Damn it. Does the whole world got to stomp in your face?
Nigga, you better get your hands off me.
Ain't no niggas around here, you hear me?
Oh, I see. So the white man give you a couple of stripes, next thing you know, you hollering, ordering everybody around like you the master himself. Nigga, you ain't nothing but the white man's dog.
Shit. What are you? So full of hate, you just want to go out and fight everybody. Because you've been whipped and chased by hounds. Well, that might not be living, but it sure as hell ain't dying. And dying's what these white boys been doing for going on 3 years now. Dying by the thousands. Dying for you, fool. I know, because I dug the graves. And all the time I'm digging, I'm asking myself when, oh Lord, is going to be our time. Well, time's coming when we're going to have to ante up. Ante up and kick in like men. Like men!
You watch who you call a nigger. Then the niggers around here is you.
Smart mouth, stupid ass, swamp running nigger. If you ain't careful, that's all you ever gonna be. You men going about your business.
Hey.